And now, here to present our next honoree with the Hispanic Heritage Award for Education, distinguished motion picture and television actor, Mr. Edward James Olmos, and beautiful singer Jackie Velasquez.
The concept of the Spanish word mestizo is that of blending. And what an American concept it is, because America is truly a gigantic, beautiful salad bowl, where the lettuce stays the lettuce, the tomato stays the tomato, the onion stays the onion, the olive stays the olive, and on top of it, you can put a French dressing or a Russian dressing, and then you toss it. I say this because nothing is better illustrated how our honoree for education has practiced what he has preached than this concept.
Father Virgil Elizondo is a Mexican-American theologian and author of 12 books. He's introduced new and creative ways to teach Americans the concepts of peace, acceptance, and faith through art and the teachings of the Bible.
In 1997, Father Elizondo was awarded with the highest honor a Catholic can receive in the United States of America, Notre Dame's Lottery Medal. He's the first Latino in the history of Notre Dame to receive this honor.
Virgil knew from the very beginning that he was going to be a priest. He had never had a doubt about it. We grew up on Perez Street, which is in the west side of San Antonio. My daddy had a grocery store. We were half a block from the church, and which meant that we spent a lot of time in the church.
Father Virgil went through the traditional seminary system and recognized that there wasn't much of a place at that time for Mexicans and Mexican Americans, and he decided to change that.
The Mexican American Cultural Center was founded by Father Virgil Elizondo in 1972 to serve the needs of the Mexican American community.
And today there are people all over America who are graduates of the Mexican American Cultural Center and can relate to, can minister to the Latino people.
He's like my angel. He's like my angel because he's the one who gave me the power to work, and he's the one who saw me growing.
I believe that Father Virgil has dedicated his whole life in saying to all of us, each of us is a child of God with dignity.
Es difícil encontrar palabras. It's hard to find words to express the emotions, the incredible emotions of gratitude. Archbishop Flores has said many, many times, denos una chancita y verán qué pasa. Just give us a chance and you'll see what'll happen. And I think we as Latinos have received so much because we carry in our sangre, in our corazón, we carry the blood and the corazón of all the peoples of the world. We're Native American, we're European, we're African, we're Asian, we're Arab, we're Jewish. All of that's us. And because we are that, we have a mission to the world today. We have a mission to create a new humanity where differences will no longer be divisive, but will be enriching of one another. We have a mission today to create a space where we can enjoy each other's songs, love each other's foods, celebrate each other's traditions, and love the children of the new humanity. We have come so far in a few years. We have such a long way to go. But with God's help, we're only beginning. And I know we'll do a lot more, not just for our own people, but for humanity. God bless you. Que Dios les bendiga. And just a great honor and privilege to be with you with such great person that I'm being honored with. I think just great to be with each one of you. And God bless all of you. Thank you.
More music and surprises when the Hispanic Heritage Awards